गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ नीरज कुमार, योर इंग्लिश टीचर. टुडे आई बी गिविंग यू द रेस्ट एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द पोएम मैकेविटी, द मिस्ट्री कैट. आई होप यू विल बी लिसनिंग टू मी वेरी अटेंटिवली. सो लास्ट टाइम वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट मैकेविटी द मिस्ट्री कैट. नाउ लेट्स गेट कंटिन्यूड फॉर द रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस पोएम. यू मे सीक हिम इन द बेसमेंट, you may look up in the air. Poet says that means if you feel like going to basement to hunt the Machiavelli, you can, and even you can search out the Machiavelli in the air as well. That is up to you, but I tell you once and once again, Machiavelli is not there. Poet says that, but I am saying to you, poet says that I am saying to you, wherever you go, you cannot find Machiavelli, as it is not over there, as it is very cunning. Machiavelli is a ginger cat. He is very tall and thin. Ginger cat means here it is the description of taking appearance. He looks like, you know, taking color of ginger. Fine. He is very tall, all right, and very thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. Poet says that once you very keenly observe his eyes, you will come to know that, you know, he has got lot of secrets in his eyes. His eyes are very deep, and lot of planning, lot of strategies he has got in his eyes. His brow is deeply lined with thought. His head is highly domed. His brow shows his thoughtfulness, that he is very much thoughtful. Most of time he keeps making planning. Most of time he keeps making trap, right? That how to get rid of police. And his head is highly domed. Domed means the head of. It seems like as the head of chimney, the head of chimney. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. You know, the Machiavelli, you know, is in very haste. He is in very hurry. He wants to get rid of police, right? And because of this, he hasn't got time just to clean the dust of his coat, right? Even he doesn't have time just to comb his whiskers. He sways his head from one side to from side to side with movements like a snake. When a snake is chased by somebody, so just to escape from the hunter, snakes moves very fast. Right, and he reacts. The Machiavelli reacts like a snake. He moves like snake. And when you think he is half asleep, he is always wide awake. Poet says that whenever you find that he is half asleep, so it is never. It is never found so. That very time, you know, he is awake. That very time you will certainly find the Machiavelli is awake. He pretends that he is asleep, but reality is something else. He is awake. Machiavelli, there is no one like Machiavelli. Poet says that nobody is like him. For He is a plant in feline shape. A monster of depravity. You know, he is very cunning cat, right? And he has got, you know, the structure of cat, right? He seems like a very, you know, wild cat. A monster of depravity means he seems very immoral. He seems very cunning. Let's go ahead. You may meet him in a bay street. You may see him in the square. Means, poet says to the people, you can easily find him just next to your street, roaming here and there. You can find him, you know, just around your street at a square place. But when a crime is discovered, then Machiavelli is not there. In the last of the poem, the poet says that when some kind of crime takes place, that is very much sure he is not going to be found there. He, you know, police cannot find him as he is very much cunning. So my dear students, this is all about the explanation of this poem. I hope you must have understood. Thank you very much.